While most politicians might grin from ear to ear after looking at their poster in any part of the city in Maharashtra, but the MNS chief Raj Thackeray expressed his displeasure over a poster installed on an air-conditioned toilet in Kandivli and asked his men to remove it immediately. Moreover, while addressing the public at an event, he said that the people using the toilet would feel embarrassed, and so he asked his people to remove it immediately.